Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RJ Runner and welcome to Baldi's Basics in Education and Learning, version 1.3.2. Right, this is supposed to be a piss take of early 90s computer graphic educational games that you'd often see in various primary schools, like the one I went to. Although I can't remember playing anything like this. The one game I can remember because I have a pretty decent memory is a game called Tizzy's Toy Box, but it's nothing like this. At least I don't think it was. And if it was, I think I'd have a pretty scarred childhood. Anyway, let's get right into it. Okay, story mode. Collect all 7 notebooks, then exit the school to win. Alright, sounds easy enough.
Oh, hi.
Hello. Well, hello, Mr. You're Mr. Baldi, aren't you? Jesus Christ, pleasure to meet you.
Jeez, whoa, what the hell is up with your hands? You know what? I'm going to call you Spindly Jimmy. Alright, see you around, Spindly Jim. Oh, that's creepy. Wait, hold on. Oh, it's kind of like, the graphics in Doom. You know how certain objects follow you about? Well, that is kinda cool. I'm not sure what the term for that is. Is it isometrical graphics? No? No, I don't know these things. I'm not too smart. Okay. Math equals more math equals math, 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 math. Ugh, I hate math. Or maths. Or math. Or mathematique. If you're la Francais. Alright, but enough piss takes. Let's do this thing.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the 3 questions correctly, and you might get something special. Just type the correct answer into the input box.
Can I get a word?
Press the enter key on your keyboard when you think you have the
can I get a word in?
Answer.
What?
Problem 1. 2 plus 7 equals...
your mother. Oh dear. Good thing you can't hear me.
Right job. That's right. Problem 2. 8.
Alright, no need to be facetious.
Good one. Problem 3. I can't believe it. You're incredible. You did great. Come here.
Yay, good for me. Do I get a gold star now? Oh, better yet, I get monies. Wait, hold on, what's this? Shut up!
Then, when you find something you can use it on, right-click on the object with the corner selected. That's how you use items, you know.
My button is item center.
Right, school rules. When you follow the school rules. Oh, alright, I get it. No running, no entering faculty, no bullying, no drinking, no escaping detention, no fourth wall breaks. But they're my favorite type of breaks, as well as lunch breaks. Wait, hold on. No drinking. Is this some sort of death camp? I need to drink to hydrate myself. No, I gotta drink that H2O, that good old watery goodness. Or whatever else you have in this school. G Fuel? Monster? Red Bull. Alright, but let's solve more math. Wait, hold on, what's this? Sorry, I was too lazy to add more subjects. Yeah, you know what, I know the feeling of laziness too. And we have 1 out of 7 notebooks done. Okay, so we only have to do 6 more, including this.
Problem 1.
Shut up.
4. My. You got it. Problem. Great job. That's right. Problem 3.
You sound like Pee Wee Herman, by the way. Uh-oh. What are you doing, Baldi? Sorry. What? Jesus Christ, man! Did somebody get his registration? Pretty sure he was breaking the speed limit. If there was a speed limit for walking. Alright, so we just have to find 5 more. Should be easy. Guess they're in the blue doors. Oh, wait, no, they're not.
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
Good for you. Okay, I picked up whatever the hell this is. WD no squee door type.
Sweep, sweep, sweep!
Okay, I heard it the first time. Oh shit, what the hell? Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, god damn it. Oh shit. Oh god, no. Not again. No, let's not play. No, 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 no. Oh god damn it. Oh my god, what is wrong with you? And what is with your crazy hair? No, no, let's not. No hugs. No, 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 no. None of those. We gotta do our math. Math is more important than hugs. 4 minus 8 minus 4 and God knows what this is. I wonder if there is a right answer for this. But only God knows what it could be. Alright, only another 4 more to go. Not doing too bad. No, don't come near me. Oh god. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Alright, I'm back to where I started off at. So I'm gonna take it right here.
I have lost you. I don't like that.
Oh, that's so creepy. Okay, fuck the, I'm not supposed to end it here, but screw the rules. Okay, gotta take this chocolate. What is it? Energy flavored zesty bar. Ooh, energy flavor. My favorite flavor. Can't get enough of that energy. Run back here again. Oh no, 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 that's not. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, thanks for that speed boost. No, I do not want to be hugged for all eternity, please. Wait, a phone! And it's 25 cent to call. Okay, yeah, let's see what this is do. Nothing. Okay, well, that was absolutely useless. Okay, WD no squee door type, so I'm just gonna squeeze this here. And try not to get shoved by that guy. Alright, we can do this. We need 3 more to go.
I see you,
friend. Okay, good for you.
I have lost you.
I'm gonna take your candy.
I don't have any candy. And what? Okay, fine, let's play. Oh shit. No, let's not. Oh, fuck. I hear every door you open. Oh yeah, no shit you do.
I see you.
No running in the halls.
Come on, save me.
60 seconds. Detention for you.
Okay,
you
good. Okay, just need to stay away from the window. Oh, balls. Hey, Baldi. Ah, shit, dude. I'll try this one last time. Oh, shit. How did he know I was here? I used a feckin' WD squeaky thing. Oh, God. Oh, eat my ass, you spindly Jimmy Baldi asswipe. Oh, God, no. Right, this game was made for Game Jam 2018, sort of competition for indie games. So I'll leave a link for it down below in the description and where you can vote for it. I think you can still vote for it. I'm not sure if this indie game jam has already come and passed. I don't really pay attention to these things anymore. I just see games on itch.io, or I see what might be popular, and I might take that and play it for myself, see if it's any good, and screw what's ever in between. So guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. So, until next time, see ya.